In the Heights is an amazing piece.
People come through for a few cold corners and a lottery ticket, just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job, everybody's got a dream.
It's a piece written by Lin-Manuel Miranda. It was his first hit on Broadway before Hamilton, but this is the show that paved the way for him.
It's all about the legacy, the left for me is destiny. And one day I'll be on the beat, so we write the text in the Heights.
It takes place in Washington Heights in New York City, but it is about a universal message of love. It is filled with rhythm. It is filled with characters that everybody will be able to relate to.
Hello!
Comay, it's time to get rid of that negative energy.
We are not selling Rosarios.
I'm making the damn deal.
This is our business!
This is actually the piece where I would say that Lin-Manuel found his essence for Hamilton.
We ain't going, we never going. We'll get the dough, and once we ain't going, we never going.
What he did within these lyrics, there is rap. Dancing. It will have you tapping your feet and sassing in the seats.
You were always the best, no doubt.
We want front row seats to your graduation.
But call your name and we'll scream and shout.
They are so talented. It's amazing. Beautiful voices. Just the intricacy of the types that you will see in the show is just, they're wonderful. And the Westcoast Black Theatre Troupe, WBTT, is presenting something like this for the very first time, and you have got to come and see it.